more money. Take this. Look, it's the hand of the Prophet. Comstock's flagship. I've got to find a way on board.
Stay here. I'll handle this.
We're doing this together, or I'm doing it alone. Either way, I need to know that things have been done.
DeWitt, you struggle against prophecy. Like a stone loosed from a slate. How thrilling the launch. How breathtaking the apex. And how terrifying the descent as gravity drags you down into the inevitable.
Lockpicked.
Let me have a look. All yours.
What's that sound?
Look! Take cover! They must be duds.
Those aren't duds. They're... Open it!
Okay.
Look around you, Elizabeth. I've built all of this for you. You are my heir and my blood.
Here,
and
ammo.
What has DeWitt ever done for you? To him, you are now what you always were.
Need this?
A means to an end.
That'll do.
On it!
Elizabeth.
Come on. Give me something challenging. Got it.
Can you open this?
Looks easy enough. Ready.
My brother has presented me with an ultimatum. If we do not send the girl back from where we brought her, he and I must part. Where he sees an empty page, I see King Lear, but he is my brother, so I shall play my part, knowing it shall all end in tears.
Walker, look. It's a shuttle that can take us to the hand of the Prophet. Do you think it's possible to redeem the kind of things that we've done?
Redeem? I don't see much use in that.
Booker, are you afraid of God?
No. But I'm afraid of you.
Comstock's men, they're coming out to meet us. Gunship on the left. Rockets! Booker, look! It's the box. They're coming to attack the flagship.
Ah!
There's skylines all over the surface of the flagship. They're covered with those motorized Patriot pods.
Well, that must be where they're deployed from. I wouldn't go near those lines while those pods are in place.
Comstock is at the top of the ship. Let's head up.
That one!
Done.
Look at DeWitt's child. There's something about him that you just can't put your finger on. Soon you'll understand the man I am and the man he isn't.
I'll see what I can find.
This is your fault.
There, that one.
Done. Sorry. Lead up to the next deck. If we clear the line of those pods, we could use them to gain access to the upper decks.
This should clear them.
I have seen the seeds of fire that will prepare the Sodom below for the coming of the Lord. But it will not be I who carries that banner. You, Elizabeth. That job falls to you.
Skyline is clear, Booker.
Follow me!
On one side of our land stands the false shepherd. And the other?
The other?
The remnants of
now.
The heretical Vox Populi. Which one of you men will not gladly go to his reward to see her safely to her destiny? Rejoice! Rejoice! Death has no sting!
some help with this.
That won't take but a minute. All done.
Can you unlock this?
Let me have a look. All yours. Here's some cash.
Contraption shows us the girl is the flame that shall ignite the world. My brother says we must undo what we have done. Time is more an ocean than a river. Why try to bring in a tide that will only again go out?
There's the launch panel.
Let's get those pods off the lines. Something's wrong.
Why are they dropping so slowly?
I don't know. We're gonna have to wait it out.
That's one quarter of the pods ejected.
That's all?
He
sure is taking his time!
Go ahead.
Sure thing! Are clear.
That'll do.
After him.
I may be the one who strikes you down, DeWitt. But you've always had a knack for self-destruction. Who's to say you won't beat me to the punch?
One more deck. Let me take care of this on my own.
No, I'm going with you. We can take that skyline to the Prophet's cabin.
Ammunition, weaponsmithing, all kinds.
You've come to wipe your slate clean, false shepherd. But time will walk backwards before you find redemption. Some sins can't be forgiven.
I saw this there. I could hear you singing from above. And the machine came to life in response.
And then in my mother's grave, there was a smaller one. They were draining me. Maybe that's why I can't...
Can't what?
When I was little, I used to be able not just to open tears, but I could create new ones. To anywhere I wanted to go. But in the tower...
Yes, I'll be right with you.
Stand back. I'm ending this.
Booker, no. This is between me and him.
You are walking into a trap.
I need to do this.
Come here, child.
Oh, come on, I don't bite. My, oh my, how you have grown.
Tell me, what am I?
Look at you, child, you're
hey,
a mess.
Let go of her.
Elizabeth, everything I've done to keep you safe.
Safe from what?
Seed of the prophet shall sit the throne and drown in flame the mountains of man. But the archangel revealed something else. Beware, prophet. Beware the false shepherd, Booker DeWitt. For he shall be as a wall between her and destiny.
Why?
DeWitt, I'm a fool. I've sent mighty armies to stop you. I've rained fire on you from above. I did all of that to keep you from her when all I needed was to tell her the truth. Ask him, child. Ask him what happened to your finger. Ask DeWitt.
Let go of me.
Ask him. Ask the false shepherd. Tell her. Tell her, false shepherd.
She's your daughter, you son of a bitch. And you abandoned her. Was it worth it? Huh? Did you get what you wanted?
Booker.
Tell me.
Booker.
Tell me.
It is finished.
Nothing is finished.
Booker.
You lock her up for her whole life.
Booker.
You cut off her finger and you put it on me.
Booker, stop it. You killed him. What did he mean? Huh? You tell me, what did he mean about my finger?
I don't know. I just assumed you were born with it. I don't know.
Your nose. It's bleeding.
What? Elizabeth, I swear to you, I have no idea what he was talking about.
You too. You just can't remember it.
No. I'll prove it to you. Destroy the siphon. The answer's behind one of your doors. You just have to open it.
Destroy the siphon? It's the entire tower, Booker. How are we gonna do that?
I don't know. But I'll think of something on the way.
Is dying. The metastasis has aged him so quickly. Why does this Comstock decay, while a Comstock in another world remains fit? If genetics are destiny, what accounts for the difference? Perhaps exposure to the contraption. It merits further study.
When a soul is born again, what happens to the one left behind in the baptismal water? Is he simply gone? Or does he exist in some other world, alive, with sin intact?
Think you can pick this?
Song! protect me. Will you do it? Will you do this for me? Just this one last thing. Please. Go. Go. Go, go, go! Booker, he'll help us. We can use him against the Vox fleet. Booker, rockets! Tell Songbird where to go.
Get the gunship.
Over there! The box!
We need this thing to make it to Monument Island!
Booker! Gunships!
Get ready!
There!
You bet!
Attack that gunship!
I don't like the looks of this.
Go for the Zeppelin.
Hooker, catch!
Thanks. Do it!
There! Booker, come here.
What? What is it?
Look, you can use the songbird to bring the whole damn thing down. Destroy the siphon.
And that's what you want?
It's the only way we'll find the truth. About my finger, Comstock, everything.
Tear it down. Tear it all down. Where is he?
It's okay. It's all right. I'm here. Just let go. There you go. There you go.
Elizabeth, I'm sorry. What is this place? Elizabeth?
It's a doorway. One of many. This way.
What do you mean it's a doorway? Where are you going?
Oh, come on. Yes, it's this way.
What Comstock said about your finger. Is there an answer here? Do you...
Down here. Over here, Booker. This is where we have to go.
Why? What is going on? Elizabeth, what do you mean this is a doorway?
I'll have to show you.
Probably gonna regret this. City at the bottom of the ocean. Ridiculous.
Of doors opening all at once. My God, they're beautiful.
What, the stars?
Come on, it's this way. Come on.
Are you going to open it?
It's no good. Damn it. I thought once we were here, I could fully control it. I thought...
What is that?
It's a key.
Where did it come from?
It's always been there. I just couldn't see it. Stars. They're doors.
Doors to?
To everywhere. All that's left is the choosing.
What are all these lighthouses? Why are we... Who are...
There are a million worlds. All different, all similar. Constants and variables.
What?
There's always a lighthouse. There's always a man. There's always a city.
How do you know this?
I can see them through the doors. You, me, Columbia, Songbird. But sometimes, something's different. We have the same.
Constants and variables.
Yes. Exactly. We swim in different oceans, but land on the same shore. It always starts with a lighthouse.
I don't understand.
We don't need to. It'll happen all the same.
Why?
Because it does. Because it has. Because it will.
There are so many choices.
They all lead us to the same place. Where it started.
No one tells me where to go.
Booker. We've already been.
This place. I was here. It must have been 20 years ago, right after Wounded Knee. I was looking for... I
is.
Come on now, time's a-wasted.
Why were you here?
Are you ready to have your past erased? Are you ready to have your sins cleansed? Are you ready to be born again? Take my hand.
No. No, I don't want to.
But you already did, didn't you?
Are you ready to be born again?
I am.
Do you hate your sins?
I do.
Do you hate your wickedness?
Yes.
Do you want to clean the slate, leave behind all you were before, and be born again in the blood of the Lamb? Jesus, wash this man clean.
Wait.
Father, make him born again. Lord,
stop it.
What are you doing?
Do it.
Get off me! Get off! Son!
You didn't go through with it.
You think a dunk in the river's gonna change the things I've done? Let's get out of here. Hey, these doors of yours, they're all tears, right? Well, open one up. Open one up to Paris. I want to be shut of all this.
Not until we find Comstock.
Comstock's dead!
No. He was here. This way.
What of my debts?
Bring us the girl and wipe away the debt.
This is the man who hired me to find you.
Really?
Yes. The girl for the debt. Wait, no, this is wrong. What is this? There was no baby. I remember. No, there was no baby, and if there was, I sure as hell wouldn't give it over to this guy.
Booker, you don't leave this room until you do.
DeWitt, time is running short. Bring us the girl and wipe away the debt.
Go ahead.
No.
You can wait as long as you want. Eventually, you'll give him what he wants.
How do you know all this?
I can see all the doors, and what's behind all the doors. And behind one of them, I see him.
Comstock. What choice do I have?
The debt's paid. Mr. Comstock washes you of all your sins.
Bring us the girl and wipe away the debt.
There was no baby. The deal was I go to Columbia to get you.
Booker, you're bleeding.
Oh. I remember what I remember.
Now we've upset him.
I don't expect this next bit will do much for his mood.
Come on.
What are we doing here? Comstock's dead. We can just go on with our lives. You don't need...
Dead? You mean like Chen Lin? Like Lady Comstock? No. He is alive in a million, million worlds. It's not over because the Prophet is dead. It will only be over when he never even lived in the first place.
Hey. Hey, the deal's off, you hear me?
Unstable.
The deal is off!
It's
give her
lying.
Back!
Hurry.
Give her back!
Fine, are you mad?
Give her back, you son of a bitch!
It's ready! Go!
No! No, no,
shut
no!
Shut down the machine!
No!
Shut it
Anna.
Down! Shut down
Anna.
The machine! Now do it!
Give me back my daughter! No! Anna? No. No.
Out of this room with your regret for almost 20 years. Until one day, a man came to you and offered you a chance at redemption. chance for us to breathe together.
I told you it would work.
We already know it works. The question is, will he?
Anna.
You suppose he branded himself as some sort of penance?
Sure.
Don't see the point. What's done is done. What's done will be done. I suppose the brand is his hair shirt, as he is ours.
Wipe away the debt. Bring us the girl. Wipe away the debt.
See? He's starting to put his story together.
You're quite fond of this theory of yours.
He's manufacturing new memories from his old ones.
Well, the brain adapts.
I should know. I lived it.
Booker, wake up. Booker, wake up. This is where it started.
I sold you.
To your credit, you did try to weasel out of the deal.
This is all Comstock's fault. What if I went back? Killed him before he did any of this.
Things get set in motion.
How would one know how far back to go?
That's the only way to do it. Go back to when he was born, and I'll smother the son of a bitch in his crib.
Booker DeWitt, are you ready to be born again?
Why are we back here?
This isn't the same place, Booker.
Of course it is. I remember. Wait.
Are you ready to leave behind all that has gone before? Wipe the slate clean.
Who are you?
You chose to walk away, but in other oceans, you didn't. You took the baptism. You were born again as a different man. It all has to end, to have never started. Not just in this world, but in all of ours.
Smother him in the crib.
Smother. Before the choice is made. Before you are reborn.
And what name shall you take, my son?
He's Zachary Comstock. He's Booker DeWitt.
No. They're both.
may not always love you, but long as there are stars above you, you never need to doubt it. I'll make you so sure about it. God only knows what I'd be without you. Leave me, though life would still go on, believe me, the world could show nothing to me, so what good would living do me? God only knows what I'd be without you. Stars above you, you never need to doubt it. I'll make you so sure about it. God only knows what I'd be without you.
Thank you. There's no turning back. Even while we sleep, we will find you acting on your best behavior. Turn your back on Mother Nature.
This is fine. It's that one line I don't know. Yeah. Well, he'll figure it out.
That's what I'm saying. Went back home, Lord. My home was lonesome.
Yeah.
But then now it's too short. Now it's one too short.
Because
then it goes, what a home. So here, we'll play it one more time.
Went back home, Lord, my home was lonesome. All my brothers, sisters cried. What a home so sad and lonely.
And then it's missing the next line. That's what I'm saying, like, this is the second, that's the third, that's the fourth, but then... And I don't think that's supposed to say lonely.
Probably lonely.
So sad.
Lonely. We're just missing a line.
We'll get the actual
one else.
Can we run it through this video? Sorry.
There are loved ones in the glory whose dear forms you often miss. When you close your earthly story, will you join them in their bliss? Will the circle dwell with him.
Should be like slowed down a little bit since it's the last verse.
You can do that.
That's otherwise, cool, it's like, well, otherwise it's just like an abrupt ending, right?
All right. Well, so what I want to do, you guys are really, really, really good. What I want to do is
make it worse.
I want to take the tempo down a little bit if we can, and sort of start by finding, like, Booker, if you could just be sort of like picking away in the beginning first, and then sort of start to play the song, and maybe then you guys kind of find the tempo together a little bit. I want it to feel, you guys are so excellent and professional.
Yeah, no, it won't be like that.
I want to make it sound like it's not like, you know,
sure,
Sheryl Crow and Eric Clapton in a session. So
he gets Eric Clapton, I get Sheryl Crow.
What do you want, Jop?
Rip. Yeah. Joplin.
Xtina.
Britney Spears and Seal.
Anna?
Anna? Is that you?